This is Sergeant Zay, leader of the Apocalyptic Clone Squad. After another successful mission, me and my squad have been sent to serve in a Republic Venator called the Dragoner. It's been long since the last time I served under a clone commander and not a Jedi general. Our new leader is Commander Taggart. He may be not Mace Windu, but he is also a very good leader who cares about his men. Now, every time I look at the stars out of my window, I remember how many battles I've fought with my men and how many battles are about to come.
Sergeant, Commander Taggart is asking your presence at the command room.
Very well, Trooper. Tell the commander I'm coming.
Very good, sir.
Jay, at last. We have a really weird situation here.
What situation? What's going on, Commander?
Our scanners have picked up a mysterious distress signal. It's coming from a Geldo system.
Sir, we are the only Venator close to the Geldo system. We should better go check it out.
You're right, Jay. I totally agree.
Nice. Set course for Geldo system, now!
Yes, sir.
Source of the signal.
And what is it?
It's an unidentified spacecraft, sir.
Sir, what's going on? I heard we came across a mysterious ship.
That's weird. They are not moving. Neither trying to communicate us. This ship looks abandoned.
Nah, probably their main power source is damaged, and that's the reason they can't move or send a message to us. We should better try contact them, see if they need any help.
Sounds like a good plan to me, Commander.
Trooper, send them a message.
Yes, sir.
This is Republic Venator Dragoner. Do you need any assistance? Please respond.
Nothing, sir. They're not answering.
That's very weird. Hail them again.
This is Republic Venator Dragoner. Do you need any assistance? Please respond.
This is Republic Venator Dragoner. Do you need any assistance? Please respond. This is Republic Venator Dragoner. Do you need any assistance? Please respond. This is Republic Venator Dragoner. Do you need any assistance? Please respond.
Sir, they're still not answering.
Wait, that's weird. They've received the message. That means their communication systems are okay.
Something is really wrong here. We should better call for reinforcements.
Sir, you need to see this.
What is it, Cypher?
My scanners have picked up a mysterious radiation frequency coming from the unidentified ship.
What kind of radiation frequency?
The radiation frequency of an explosive device, sir.
By the Force, it's a trap! We need to get away from that ship, now!
Evacuate, now!
We need help at the engines room. We've lost many men. We've lost the hyperdrive. And the shields.
Sir! Sir, wake up! Sir!
Cypher! Dozer! Thank the Force you're okay. Well, can't say the same about the others, sir. Cypher, where's the commander?
Commander, no!
Commander, are you okay?
Say, please, take my helmet off.
I'm not gonna make it, Jay. I've seen you're a good soldier and a good leader. I'm sure you will make a great commander in my place.
No, sir. There is no need for that. You're going to be fine. You're not gonna die.
A warrior knows when his end is near. Now, this Venator and the clones aboard are yours to command.
I promise to lead this ship and those men wisely. I'll make you proud, sir.
You already have, Jay. You already have.
I'm afraid he is dead, Commander. Goodbye, Commander Taggart. May the Force be with you, always. Status report.
We've lost 60% of the shields and the hyperdrive. You are trapped for good here, sir.
Commander! What is it, Trooper? We've got a separatist ship coming out of hyperspace.
Open fire. Destroy the Republic Venator.
Sir, they fire against us. Return fire. Destroy their cannons.
Sir, the clones have destroyed some of our cannons. Keep firing. The shields won't last long.
Commander, our shields have fallen to 20%.
That was their plan from the very beginning. That's why they put the bomb. To disable our shields and take us down easily. Sir, I think the ship's generator has not enough power to hold up the shields and keep the cannons firing. Shit! I knew it. Sir, are you okay? Yes, Dozer. I think I got a plan. You and Cypher, go and gather up the rest of the squad and tell them to meet me at the weapons room.
Yes, sir.
Deck officer, I give you command of the bridge.
Yes, sir, but why? Where are you going?
I'm going to kill the beast from the inside out.
All right, man, listen up. The plan is this. We'll use this captured separatist transport vehicle that's behind me to get inside the separatist ship. When we do that, we will find the separatist control room and deactivate the ship's shields. After that, I will signal the Venator to open fire and destroy the separatist ship. Am I understood?
Yes, sir!
Yes, sir!
Alright then, let's go, and may the Force be with us.
Sir, one of our settlers is coming towards us, but it's not from our ship. That's odd. Contact them, see what they want. Roger, Roger. This is CIS Cruiser Leviathan. Identify your purpose now, or you will be destroyed.
This is CAS, Transport Settle DO3. We've been under attack by Republic forces. We need immediate repairs, please.
What happened? Why your voice sounds funny?
Because my microphone got damaged during the attack.
Very well, Transport Settle DO3. You can pass. We will open the hangar doors right now.
Thank the Force, boys. We are in.
Open the door. We need to check the cargo.
Nice killing, boys. Thank you, sir. Okay, Ames, you stay here and mind the settle. The rest of you come with me. We need to find the control room. Come on, let's go.
How is he?
She's still alive, but he needs medical treatment immediately.
Jay, please. If you're doing something, do it fast. We're dying here.
There are two droids guarding the entrance to the command room. Take the shot cipher. Sir, we have a problem. I'm 100% sure that behind this door are a bunch of droids with their blasters ready to kill us. What are we gonna do? Don't worry, Cypher. Kirk has a plan.
Prepare to kill the clones.
Are you done?
Yes, sir. The seals are down.
Very well. Let's get out of this ship.
Open fire! Kill the clone!
Thanks. I thought I was dead this time. Get up, Ames. It's time to leave. Deck officer, the seals are down.
It's good to hear that, Commander. Fire! Everything we got!
Will be remembered forever. We will see. see.